Hi, this is Jacob Macias with CableWholesale.com. Today we wanted to do a quick video to talk about the subject that we get a lot of questions about on our tech support lines. People are commonly getting the terms splitter and switch mixed up. So let's clear some things up. To be clear, we're talking about video splitters and switches. Now the most common types are HDMI, VGA components, composite, and coax types of splitters and switches. So let's start with what is a splitter. Now, a splitter or a video splitter, such as the ones I just listed, are used to duplicate a video signal to multiple displays, whether that is a TV, a monitor, or a projector. Now, the reason you would want a splitter is if you had more than one display that you wanted to show the same signal on. Let's put this in terms of a bar. If a bar has 8 screens in it and the bar owner wanted all of the screens to show the same game, they would use a splitter. Now, if the bar owner wanted to split 2 different games between the 8 televisions, you would have to use something called a matrix splitter. A simple splitter like the ones that we are discussing would not be able to do that. Now, what isn't a splitter? A splitter is only capable of taking a signal and mirroring it. If you wanted to connect 2 monitors to your computer, you could do that without having to purchase an additional video card. But the splitter would only mirror the same picture on both monitors. A splitter is not capable of giving you an extended desktop view between 2 monitors. If that is what your goal is, then you need to reach out with our tech support team and we can give you options to accomplish that based on your setup. Now let's talk about a switch. A switch will allow you to add additional video inputs to a display that does not have any free ports available. Let's say your television has 2 HDMI inputs. You have your cable box in one of your 2 ports. In the other, you have a Blu-ray player. For your birthday, you received a game console, but you don't have any free ports. A switch will give you the ability to add more devices to your already full TV. Now, instead of connecting your devices directly to the TV, you would now plug all of your devices into the switch. Then, from the switch, one cable will connect to your TV's port. To select which device will be displayed on the TV, you would make the change via the switch. If you aren't sure about what you need, our capable tech team is here to help. We have splitters and switches for coax, for HDMI, for VGA, and components. Now, to get a hold of us, either visit our website and click on the live support to chat with us directly online, or call us at 888-212-8295. Thanks for joining me today, and if you liked the video, be sure to click the thumbs up button and subscribe so you don't miss any of our future videos. Take care, guys.